Horsepool algorithm is a string matching algorithm under space and time trade-off. Here we match a substring with a string. Let's take an example. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. This is the main string, and the pattern we want to match is E, F, G. We need a shift table here for E, F, G, and any other element. Shift table is calculated with this formula M minus I minus 1. M is the length of the pattern string. I varies from 0 to M minus 2. Length of the pattern string is 3. For E, 3 minus 0 minus 1. So it is 2. For F, it is 3 minus 1 minus 1, that is 1. For G, 3 minus 1 minus 2, it is 0. For any others, it will be value 3. So while shifting, we need to refer to this table. It will start comparing with the last element. It will compare C and G. They don't match. And C is not in the pattern string also. So don't waste time comparing B, F, A, E, all that, and right side D and E also. C is not in the pattern, so the shift value is 3. Now we can directly shift the pattern string to 3 units right side. 1, 2, 3. E, F, G. Now while comparing F and G, we find that F is in the pattern and shift value of F is 1. So let's shift the pattern to one value right side. It is implying that we have found one of the elements of the pattern string. So we shift the value and see if the next element is also matching. After shifting one value, G and G are matched. F and F are matched. E and E are matched. It matches backwards. Now we have finally matched the pattern string with the main string. This string matching algorithm makes use of a technique called input enhancement to search the given pattern. To summarize, we compare the pattern to the text, starting from the rightmost character in the pattern. If there is no match, then move the pattern forward with the value present in the shift table. If there is a match, then we shift one position to the left and compare the string backwards.